I never really understood what went on in that hospital until my girls were born 3 months premature. Thanks to the care in that hospital, my girls are doing just great.